each other? Did you, like, go out and, you know, go to a coffee shop, something like that? Get to know each other a little bit? How important was that?
We sat around my dining room table for, like, two entire nights.
Two nights.
So, yeah, it was actually all productive. But there was two nights that were actually, like, productive.
No, I mean, we did a lot of rehearsing and stuff. I mean, we're staying like two blocks away from each other. So, I mean, yeah, you hang out quite a bit.
Have you guys bonded over any favorite movies, favorite books, favorite authors, anything like that?
Last Tango in Paris.
That's kind of what we're basing the entire relationship on, in a lot of ways. The Twilight.
So you guys get together and watch Marlon Brando. NC-17 movies.
Yeah.
Just one.
Yeah, just that one.